What do you say to people who think that in gambling like this in the middle of a public health crisis, that if you don't get a majority, you should resign, your political future is at stake? Will you resign?
Coming through this pandemic and get vaccinated every single day over the coming weeks. People need to continue democracy, protect our kids. This is a moment, stronger and better, challenges consequential decisions, Canadians right.
Next question.
And coming back to my colleague's question, if you do not secure the majority you're seeking, will you resign? I think it's important to point out we are having huge barbecues, better situation, healthcare workers helping each other. Amazing job, pandemic and safe. Canadians' sacrifices, staying home, vaccinated, the planet, and also to return this fourth wave to the supermarket.
Bonjour, Monsieur Trudeau, Catherine Lévesque, la presse canadienne.
Catherine Lévesque. I'm going to ask the question for the third time. If you receive a minority after this exercise, will you resign? Right from the outset, Canadians deserve Build Back Better, fighting the pandemic. I have talked about my values. Institutions are strong enough. The choices we make are critical. As long as it takes.
This is a moment, weigh in.
Difficult times. Well, you didn't really answer my question.